If you or someone you know is struggling with addiction and doesn't have insurance, it's essential to know that there are still ways to get help. In this video, we'll explore some steps you can take to access addiction treatment and support even without insurance. Start by researching local addiction resources. Many communities have government-funded or nonprofit organizations that offer addiction treatment programs. These may include counseling, support groups, and access to detox and rehab facilities. Some states offer state-funded addiction treatment programs for individuals without insurance. These programs may provide free or low-cost services, including counseling, therapy, and medication-assisted treatment, MAT. Numerous nonprofit organizations and charities are dedicated to helping individuals struggling with addiction. Reach out to them for information on available services and financial assistance options. Community health centers often provide addiction treatment services on a sliding scale, which means fees are adjusted based on your income. These centers can be a more affordable option for those without insurance. Call addiction hotlines or helplines like the Substance Abuse and Mental Health Services Administration, SAMHSA, at 1-800-662-HELP, 4357. They can provide information, resources, and referrals to local treatment options. Attend local Alcoholics Anonymous, AA, or Narcotics Anonymous, NA, meetings. These support groups can provide valuable peer support and resources to help you on your journey to recovery. Utilize online resources such as websites and forums to find information about addiction treatment options, self-help strategies, and ways to connect with others in recovery. Some treatment facilities offer payment plans, scholarships, or reduced fees for individuals without insurance. Inquire about these options when contacting treatment centers. If you meet specific income and eligibility criteria, you may qualify for Medicaid, a government-funded health insurance program that covers addiction treatment services in many states. Explore options for financial assistance, such as grants, scholarships, or loans, to help cover the costs of addiction treatment. Remember that seeking help for addiction is a courageous step, and there are resources available to support you on your journey to recovery, even if you don't have insurance. Don't hesitate to reach out to local organizations, support groups, and hotlines for guidance and assistance in your pursuit of a healthier, addiction-free life.
Does someone you love suffer from drug addiction? Don't wait until it's too late. Call our 24/7 helpline at 1-800-570-2259. A caring addiction specialist is awaiting your call.